Hey everyone, welcome back, Expect Lag. I am Vulcan539, and we are back after a couple weeks delay with Chapter 5, the Kloden Wildwood. As always, skip to the main battle up on the right hand side of the corner, or sit back and enjoy the story.
Thanks in part to Squad 7, the Great Vassal Bridge is back in our hands. That pushed the front line back, forcing the Empire to gather forces in central Gallia.
Does this mean we're headed that way as well?
The army will take that front. Meanwhile, the militia will head south. Our next target is here, in the Kloden area.
The Kloden Wildwood. I was there last summer, taking soil samples. It's a dense forest with plenty of hills and valleys. It's hard to get around in there.
What's our strategic objective there, Captain?
The Empire has set up a supply base there to fuel their invasion of central Gallia.
I see. So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base. All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good luck. Dismissed.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare.
What do you mean?
The woods dull your sense of direction, and poor roads make for slow advances. This'll be our toughest operation yet.
Maybe so, but deeper in the woods you have a better chance of spotting rare foliage. There's one kind of insectivorous plant in Kloden called the moondew that can suck a...
All right, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind, you know that?
I'm saying nature isn't just a burden. We might find the key to victory in the woods.
All right, I'll keep a lookout for your key while I'm slogging along. Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Gallia's mongrels have reclaimed Vassal Bridge. Are the men of our defensive units cowards? This loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy cross the river in tanks. And whoever's leading them is no fool.
On the contrary, this was a fluke. These are peasants, nothing more. Peasants and barbarians. How could they be anything else?
If birthright is all it takes to win a battle, you must find war so very boring.
The issue here is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge as footing for a counterstrike in central Gallia.
How shall we proceed? What says your grace?
We will extinguish these flames. Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed. We will require reinforcements. They will be sent to Central Gallia. Now then, the route of supply through Kloden has to be made unshakable. Gregor, see to a restructuring of our central forces. Then you will continue to press northward.
Sir.
We will head to Barius. Selvaria. Be so kind as to accompany us there.
With pleasure. And to the ends of the earth, Your Grace.
The Kloden base and supply lines. See to them, Jaeger. They need protecting. Gallia may have already dispatched troops to the south. Therefore, make haste to Kloden.
Of course. Leave it to me, Your Grace.
What are we doing? Remind me, whose idea was it to come out here anyway? Enough with the trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Here we go.
Hey, great. What did he find? A map in the dirt?
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Ah! Gross! You made me hold poo? Are you crazy? Ugh. Hey, Welks. Did you find something useful?
Come here. Take a look at this.
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass. As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base should be nearby. This is where we'll start our operation.
La 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 la.
That's really nice, Rosie. What song is that? It's so pretty.
Oh, just a song I sang back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here. I'll go investigate. Put your hands in the air!
Wink?
Winged pig. Pegasus.
It's a pig? It looks like a Porcavian piglet. What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
I'll take a look further in.
Well?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
You lost your family too, huh, little guy? Left all alone.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
What? Can we?
We're the militia. Every Gallian has the right to join.
You hear that? As of today, you're a member of Squad 7, little guy.
Monk? Monk!
Here is a brief on the task
so,
at hand.
So, to all those people who jumped, we've had a brief intro on the... we had a brief intro on the big bad bosses for the game. Seems to be four of the three members of the high brass of the Empire and a member of the royal family. So, how they play in, not too sure yet. And for the wonderful Squad 7, we've been deployed to search a wooded area in South Gallia for a supply base. Doing that, we found a winged piglet, and it seems to be our... Seems to be our little mascot that might probably will show up later on. So we have two starting points, 9 pieces. We have our tank there, which I'm guessing is the main road. Let's check. Put to Lago and. Kind of want to bring a engineer as well. I feel we're going to need a bit more in the way of firepower going down the main road, so I can make that. Let's have a look. Look at Hero Division. I've got some assault, I've got some heroes there though. Bring a sniper, but I feel firepower there. Need some firepower, and I think now just move might be useful, so. Gives me a firepower there. Alright, let's do it.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
All right. Take two. Yeah, we'll sit with a take two right now. I feel that I'll take more scouts though, because I found them way more useful.
The enemy supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out!
I probably should have retried from briefing. Bugger. Can I do this? I need to.
The tank will follow the.
Oh, that's right. Sniper support.
Understand.
Watch out for gunfire from long range.
I've located the enemy. I've located an enemy.
I don't feel that sniper's going to be useful down this way, so...
I'll do my best.
I think it's going to be quicker to run him this way.
Try to stop me.
Worth a shot. Just hide her behind everything.
You have visibility there.
Threading the needle? Oof. Okay. A lot of fire. firepower on its side, but it's going to be a slow and steady move. Movement, I don't like that. I really don't. That's my objective up there. Oh, that was good. Okay.
Here we go.
Don't bite off more than you can chew.
This place is insane. Fall back.
Fish in a barrel here.
Enemy sighted.
Take out that supply base.
A lot of shuffling, I don't like it. also need to gather around up there. I don't like how that's going to be a mess to clear. And there's an artillery gun up there, so we're going to clear that for everyone up Idlewise. I do know there's an...
Take that Imperial supply base.
Enemy sighted! Yeah! Go!
The leader down again. Jesus.
Imperials.
Sorry if this hurts.
Oh, she's not a hero, so
I can't.
I should
no
be
more.
Fine. Sight, so at least that's something. Let's bring up Nina.
Here I go.
Ah, I got sniper dude down there. Calling Jane.
Come on, hit!
That's a needle through. right there, but, you know, they're gonna pull some bullshit, I know it. Inch too far, it's annoying as hell. Though they have limited mortar, so hopefully that's it. Oh, this has been a messy turn. I don't know. Let's have a look. One lancer down there.
Damage minimal. Fire!
Don't give them.
Here I come. I'm on. Ready to die, imps. On the move now. I'll do my best. I'll do my best. Stupid Imperials!
Useless. And useless. Quarter of the way to the end of this level, time-wise. I still need to take that last place there, so... with the cutscene during the story part of this, where one of the generals was told to come here. Hopefully it's not this mission. I'm not doing well on this mission.
Watch out for long distance.
I'll do my best. Stupid Imperials!
Hopefully he can make that shot.
I'll
I'll do my best.
How did I do that? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Ow.
Just try to stop me.
Another landmine. I feel she's gonna get wailed on next turn though. She is in direct line of sight of that gun up there. I know there's a third dude, so. Nope, heroes. Aces. Yeah. Oh, damn. Need to deal with the gun. I'm about to get absolute. Assaulted down that side.
I'll do my best.
We're fishing a barrel here.
Okay.
I got here as
General Jaeger. You brought me
a few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose both the base and supplies if we hold here. Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
What will you do, General?
Buy you boys some time. Just leave the enemy to me.
Okay, so we did show up in this mission.
They blocked the road!
Let's just set up an ambush point here. Probably should turn it around. Oh well. Oh, it's a tank. Okay.
Entering combat.
So, we've got General Jaeger in a tank. The tank doesn't appear to be too difficult, so hopefully it's... Oh. And that recruited like a third of its health.
Fire! Underminer fire!
Okay. Anything to deal with that shit. Right, shoot, retreat. There are a lot of guys, and I cannot deal with that tank right now. Oh, okay, that tank was way stronger than I thought it was gonna be. I get he's a hero, but oof.
Looks like Gallia's got some competent tank men.
General Jaeger, the base patrol has finished evacuating along with the supply.
All right. That means this base is just another patch of woods now. We'll thank the Gallians for this another day. Get the last of your men out.
Welks, the enemy is abandoning the base.
One step ahead. We timed that perfectly. I'm just glad that backup unit arrived late.
We'll make this part of
it.
Concentrate your fire.
The trees are limiting our visibility.
Okay, okay.
I'll crush him.
Nina in.
Focus on making smart choices, soldiers. Use the trees for cover.
Huh. Okay, I am definitely confused, but I will just take the street by street, I think. You know, I'll be there. I won't.
Stay sharp.
No one's there.
Get ready to die, Pimps.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. So. Alright, so. Hero. And then they just bug it off.
Mission complete. We took their base.
Okay, that was interesting. And you, so we got one of the hero units show up, and then the base, and they abandoned base. So, okay, all right then. Well, new gun from the ace. Okay. So that was definitely definitely interesting. We got to see one of their heroes took down an ace, and they're not afraid to retreat if need be.
The operation was a success.
Good to see all that.
Another victory for Welkin Gunther.
Nope, not this time. All the glory goes to this little guy.
Mike?
Way to go, Hans. First day on the job, and you're already a hero.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living in these woods.
Honk, honk.
So, who named the bacon Hans?
Captain Verrat, I'd like to introduce Squad 7's newest
He's
addition,
just rolling with
Hans.
It.
Hans, I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you. Dismissed.
So why's the pig got wings? So. Alright, that's it for Chapter 5. Thank you everyone for
chapter
once
six,
again sitting through and watching and coming along. We encountered a new hero, got a new weapon, and moved on to Chapter 6, a desert encounter. So, for wherever you are in the world, have a good day, good evening, or good night.